Hello everyone, these are home-raised F1 Brahman Herefords. I want to say the bull's been turned out since November. I sell these kind every year, off this ranch every year. They're grown up on native pasture. Woo! Make a hell of a set of cows. I want to say that's a Gene Trust bull there, yeah. Gene Trust. Or Gene Trust and two Angus bulls. I can probably go back 15 years. I've sold these every year off this ranch. They'll make a hell of a set of cows. Them boys don't pamper them, put them in the feed yard, get them big fat. They look good on the internet, but they're pig ass fat. It's not normal. Heifers shouldn't be that fat. These are grass-raised cattle. This ranch has been here for like 150 years. One deal, good cattle. All raised on a place. I think they're the Sarah Brahman cows. I think they're using W4 bulls now. I sell them every year off this ranch. You can go back about YouTube and search back in South Texas. F1 Brayfords, I sell them all of them every year off this place. They make great cattle, and they don't pamper them at all. Just you see, we're about from the bay about 15 minutes. So, truly are on the Texas Gulf Coast. Good set of heifers. I believe they turn their bulls out around Thanksgiving.